an international conflict. How do police forces prepare for managing international crisis? EUPST, European Union Police Services Training. EUPST is a training project for enhancing the civilian crisis management capability of police forces. Contributing more effectively to international stabilization efforts in countries emerging from a situation of crisis. Thus promoting peace and security. The aims of this project are to enhance skills of police officers likely to be deployed in post-conflict situations. Exchanging procedures and experience. Drawing up a European training program aimed at developing the rapid deployment capacity of police in international crisis situations. EUPST is a European Union project, led by Italy and with the participation as partners of Spain, France, the Netherlands, Romania and CEPOL, co-financed by the European Union. 2,400 police officers, 21 countries from European Union, African Union and other countries contributing to Common Security and Defence Policy Missions, CSDP. One language, one working procedure. Spain is in charge of training the first 600 police officers of the EUPST project. The Guardia Civil organizes 4 two-week courses for 150 students at the Centro de Adiestramientos Especiales, CAE, Center of Excellence for Police Special Training in Logroño. One language, one common procedure. First phase. This course has two complementary phases. The first one, held during the first week of the training program, consists of theoretical and practical sessions. This part complies with EU Hostile Environment Security Training. Test. Second phase. An international mission, EUFOR headquarters. The second phase will be a practical one and will be a command post exercise, CPX, as well as a live exercise, LiveX, training both the planning process and the operational readiness for the execution of a police mission. This exercise will consist of carrying out a tactical exercise in a fictitious country, Lucron, where a fictitious international crisis scenario is created. We'll be right back. EUPST, European Union Police Services Training.